What's up everyone, and I'm back in another gameplay video. Last time we got our third gym badge. Yeah, we were in Median City and we got our third gym badge. So yeah, we got our third gym badge and now we'll head on to the ship. I mean, harbor. But first, we'll go over here. We need the SSN tickets. So, listen to it. Oh, Jason, you will not be because we're not at all. And we're going to be faster. Cool. Well, that was. Well, that was. Anyway, so that's important thing to do. And now we go to the conversation. This is SSN, and now it will take us to somewhere called Photo. So there's a lot more things that you can do, like you can battle trainers. There are a lot of trainers in which you can battle and train your Pokemon. In fact, over here also, I guess. Yeah, these all guys are trainers only. You can't enter here. That's the camp, captain place, and you can't go over there. In fact, these things, these all are like cleaner. And I think, damn. Well, let me guess, it's 2E and I guess let me try this. If I just go, I can't do it. I thought maybe we can just, you can train your Pokemon. That's it, I guess. That's it. Yes, this is it for this Gengoku SSN. Yeah, I know it's a very short video, and the next video will be very soon. And thanks for watching this video. See you guys.